In North Jersey, horses are helping veterans heal. Veterans dealing with trauma at Holy Name Medical Center's residential hospice, Villa Marie Claire, can receive horse-assisted therapy. That's a partnership with Unbridled Heroes Project, a nonprofit that connects abused horses with veterans. Hospice Medical Director Charlie Vitalotti says the hospice is not centered on death with dignity, but rather life with dignity. And they're looking to expand that program now for others.